You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 0.325. Let's solve it step by step. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. Negative 3 over 10 equals negative 0.3. 5 over 8 equals 0.625. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. Negative 0.3 plus 0.625 equals 0.325, and so the final result is 0.325.